Diabetes is the leading cause of preventable blindness in working-age adults. It is important to realize that there are no symptoms until very advanced stages of the disease. With care and appropriate treatment, you can greatly decrease the risk of blindness and increase the chances of preserving your sight. The Joslin Diabetes Center has been at the leading edge of diabetes-related eye disease prevention. It has set standards across the world for the treatment and care of diabetic retinopathy. At the Joslin, this involves a three-pronged approach. First, maintain excellent hemoglobin A1C levels. Second, be vigilant about controlling associated medical conditions such as hypertension and kidney disease. And third, be sure to have at least annual dilated examinations so that retinopathy can be appropriately diagnosed and treated. Eye examinations are thorough and can last up to 2.5 hours. Your vision will be checked and you will be assessed for cataracts and glaucoma. In addition, drops will be applied to dilate your pupils so that you can be checked for diabetic retinopathy. No portion of the exam is painful, however, the dilating drops will make you sensitive to light, so you should plan to wear sunglasses for several hours after the exam. Diabetic retinopathy is the most serious eye complication of diabetes. It occurs when elevated blood glucose or blood sugar levels damage the blood vessels in the retina. While there are laser and other surgeries that can treat these complications, the sooner it is diagnosed, the lower the risk of blindness and visual loss. Remember, you can have advanced stages of diabetic retinopathy and not know it. Take charge of your eye care health and be sure to have dilated examinations at least once a year.